Little Town Restaurant Joke, Dirty Jokes. One day a cowboy came into a little town restaurant. He looked through the menu and found some bull balls. Waitress, why are there bull's balls on the menu?
Well, sir, you see, we have a bull riding contest every Friday and whoever loses then we cut off its balls.
Oh, I see. Well, I'll come back on Saturday 'cause I want them fresh.
Okay, goodbye, sir.
So he comes back on Saturday, the day after the bull riding contest.
Okay, I'll have the bull's balls, thank you.
All right, sir, come in right up.
So he got his bull's balls, but they look smaller somehow.
Waitress, they look kinda small for a bull.
Well, sir, the bull doesn't always lose.